to start or stop game DVR and broadcast user service in Windows 10 Home, right click on start menu icon and then click on tab computer management. Next, click on tab services and applications drop down menu, select services, scroll down services screen and then right click on game DVR and broadcast user service. To start, select start, or to stop, select stop. This user service is used for game recordings and live broadcast. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.